Good morning, student. Today we will continue the chapter 1 of class 10th history. The topic is the revolutionaries. Who were revolutionary during the year of falling 1815 in Europe? The fear of repression drove many liberal nationalists underground. Secret societies sprang up in many Europe states to train revolution and spread their idea. Giuseppe Mazzini, who was born in the Guiana of 1897, is a member of secret society of a Carbonari. When he was young of 24 years, he was given an exile in the 1831 to attempting the revolution in Liguria. He subsequently founded two more underground society. First, Young Italy in Marseille, and then Young European Bern. So his view is unification alone could be basis of Italian liberty. Following his model, secret society were set up in the Germany, France, Switzerland, and the Poland. Mazzini relentlessly opposed to the monarchy, and his vision of democratic republic frightened the conservatives. Now the next topic is age of revolution in 1830 to 1845. Revolution started in many regions of Europe, such as Italian and German state, the provinces of the Ottoman Empire, Ireland, and Poland. The first upheaval took place in the France in July 1830. The Bourbonic king, overthrown by the liberal revolutionary who installed a constitutional monarchy with the Louis Philippe. Belgium break away from the United Kingdom of the Netherlands. Another event took place in Europe, that is Greek War of Independence. It began in 1821 by nationalist Greece got support from the Greek living in exile and also from many Western Europeans who have sympathy for the ancient Greek culture. Poet and artist lauded Greece as the cradle of European civilization and mobilized public opinion to support its struggle against the Muslim Empire. Poet Lord Bayard organized fund and later went for fight for a war, where he died for fever in 1824. Finally, the Treaty of Constantinople of 1832 recognized Germany as an independent nation. That's all for the day.